why would you even want to go back in there? What kind of dumbass? All right, hold on. Okay, we don't even need the camera anymore. Fuck the camera. Fuck the camera for a second. Alright, hold on. Before we go in there, I just want to double check. Can I? Is it not going to let me anymore? Are you actual right now? What if there was batteries out there? You know, I'm actually going to stop looking before I see a battery and get mad at myself. Let's keep it going.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. Okay. Now, it's weird. I used to love this shit as a kid. Like, I used to love having to, you know, like, oh, there's a, like, I don't, how do you describe it? It's like, you see your destination right in front of you, but you can't quite reach it, and you gotta figure out how to get to it, you know what I mean? Like, that kind of thing. I used to love that as a kid. Like, when the original remake of Prince of Persia came out, I was all over that. You have no idea. I thought it was the coolest thing ever. And that was the entire game. It was like, huh, here you're at point A, point B is literally right up there. You just gotta figure out how to get to it. Now, I just find it super... Now I just find it super tedious. Now I can't stand it. I don't know why. Maybe things have changed. Maybe the formula just hasn't evolved at all when it comes to, you know, the further and further generations of gaming, that it's kind of become bland and tedious at this point. Are you goddamn serious about this? I swear to God, the longer you've been in this game, the faster the batteries drain. I know that's not the case, but still, I feel like. Okay. Alright. Whatever the fuck you say, game. Whatever the fuck you say. No! Please! Stop this! Stop this madness! Yes, stairs, that's what I'm looking for. Battery! Oh god, this game loves me now. Okay, no, am I going that way? Cool. Gotcha. Understood. Fully understood. You're an asshole. This way then. Can you let me in? No?
My skin. I love you. Don't
forget this.
Oh, God.
Okay, well, it's very clear that he won't let me. Well, we found our stairs. We have found our way up. Shit. I have a feeling we're supposed to go down here. And this is that goddamn tedious feeling. It's like, oh, make your way upstairs. But first you gotta go downstairs. It's like, dang, game. You gonna play me like that then, huh? So that's how it's gonna be then. Gotcha. Gotcha. Battery. Yo, we're stocked on batteries. We good. We good. Oh, no, we got it. Oh, would you look at that shit. I don't remember those candles being there before, though. Definitely don't remember the candles being there.
across from the upper floors.
Alright, that's how it's gonna be then. We're gonna go around. This room is literally just blood. Ah, come on. Don't be like that. The laundry chute needs 3 fuses. Oh my fucking god. You're not really doing this, are you? He's like,
they're asking you for the fuses too, huh? That's how they got me in here. And then they took them. They hit him again. You gotta find him to get this key.
Drive in the nails, okay. Fucking weird. Drive in the nails, okay. Fucking getting creepy. Whoa, reverse Jesus, dude. Can I even get this? Oh, it's a fuse. I thought it was a battery. Well, I assume this is the only fuse in this area. What the fuck? Asshole! I thought we were friends, but we are not friends. Fucking lied to me, you piece of shit. Now I'm gonna get my ass lost. You gonna kill me or no? You are, aren't you? You're gonna do this, huh? What? No! This is not fair! I'm outnumbered! And watch, there's gonna be a third one. There's gonna be a fucking third one. Because this game, oh. Battery. We in there.
You will never check the light way, but this isn't the light way. This is a fucking fireplace, and you are dumb. I got away. He never checked the sink, but it's not a sink. Unless the chimney's a drain. Then you could say Santa went down the drain. And you could say the fireplace is a sink. Okay, bye.
We're good now, right? We just need to get. Now we just need to get back, avoiding all 3 of the fucking Dingleberry family. And we'll be good. It's fine. Yeah, we're good. We're good. No worries, P, right? No worries. You're good. You just gotta get the key. Like, you know what? This part is gonna be easy as hell. I might need to be patient, but this part's not gonna be hard because we already have 3 goddamn batteries. Hell, if we wanted an extra, we could even go back. You know what's there. That guy was waiting. Homeboy was waiting, and I'm salty. Homeboy was waiting and I'm salty.
Who's there?
Not me. Okay, it's me. I lied. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have lied to you. I know I betrayed your trust. Come in here. I got a present. The present was a good old pile of bait. It was bait. You got baited. Whee! Uh-oh. Reload battery. I can't see shit. I can't see shit while I reload the battery. Go. 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 Hurry up. Hurry up. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Really? Oh my god, he fell. He fell down. Let me guess. Now I gotta go into the basement. Let me guess. Now I gotta go into the basement, right? It's gonna make me go into the fucking basement. Let me guess. It's gonna make me go down the goddamn stairs again into the basement. I bet. Oh, game, you are just fucking despicable. Oh, you know, I just realized they made this game into a movie. They did a movie adapting this game. It's called Despicable Fucking Me. The movie is called Despicable Fucking Me, because that is this game. Just absolutely despicable. Unforgivable. You're good, right? You ain't a... No, you got a knife. You are not good. You are the opposite. You are the Antichrist. You are the Antichrist. The DNA tests have come in. You are the Antichrist. Where do we get the laundry? I swear to God, I thought we were supposed to come down here to get the thing. I thought that was the purpose. But are you not the Antichrist then? Bud. Okay. He's the Antichrist. Alright. He was the Antichrist. He what? No, you better not set me back to the fuses. I swear to God, if you set me back to the fuses, I'm gonna be so angry. Okay, well, that's that. So we know he dropped down in that approximate direction. We can't go this way, can we? Nah. Okay. I have a feeling that the key in question was not for there. Was it for the elevator? No, it wasn't. So we don't go down to him. That's not a thing we do. Oh, this is the way. Okay, yeah, this is the door we need the key for. Alright, so we need to go back downstairs. But not downstairs. Just around here somewhere.